Did you know the Super Soaker was accidentally created by an engineer at NASA? Lonnie Johnson was born in Mobile, Alabama in 1949 to a truck driver and part-time nurse's aide. He and his brothers would spend summers on his grandfather's farm while his parents picked cotton to make some extra money. They created their own toys out of junkyard scraps. He once made a go-kart with a motor from a lawnmower and even created rocket fuel out of household ingredients, a failed experiment that ended in a large kitchen explosion. His curiosity earned him the nickname The Professor, and his inventions took him all the way to the National Science Competition in Alabama, where Johnson presented his remote-controlled robot named Linux, a robot built from scraps, his brother's walkie-talkie, and his sister's reel-to-reel tape recorder. Johnson was the only black student present and left with the pride of winning first prize. When he reached high school, the eager inventor took a career placement test that claimed he had little aptitude for engineering. He wondered if race was a factor in his results, but didn't let that stop him. Johnson went on to graduate from Tuskegee University with two back-to-back degrees in mechanical engineering and nuclear engineering. This led him to work on projects all over the nation, like the U.S. Air Force stealth bomber, NASA's Saturn Cassini mission, and the Galileo mission to Jupiter and its moons. Even as his career blossomed as an engineer, his passion for creating didn't stop. Every night after work, Johnson would head down to his basement and work on new inventions. One day, while attempting to create an environmentally friendly heat pump, the engineer took some tubing, attached a nozzle to the other end, and connected it to the bathroom sink. Water shot out of the nozzle and across the room, and the Super Soaker was born. His children and friends soon became his focus group. He would show it off at work functions and military picnics. The cheaply made water guns of the time didn't stand a chance against his highly sophisticated invention. Johnson secured a patent and signed a deal with a major toy company. It took less than a year for the Super Soaker to become a hit. Years later, the high-pressure water gun is still popular, with many different versions now on the market, which has driven over $1 billion in sales. It was a toy of the decade back in the 90s and continues to be a summer favorite today.